The hazard warning flasher switch is located on the left side of the control panel below the display screen. Push the switch on to warn other drivers when you must stop or park under emergency conditions. All turn signal lights will flash and will operate with the ignition switch placed in any position. Push the switch again to turn off your hazard warning flashers.